It's good. I feel like, you know, too, you just got to be prepared for whatever they throw at you in the bullpen, just being in the bullpen. But if you get stretched out, you got to be ready for it. And just, you know, coming in that situation, you know, you just try to carry the load in the bullpen and, you know, just make it, keep it where it was.
Trevor, how nice is it to be used in games like this as you've gone along with this season, to be able to be in a pivotal moment of the game?
It's obviously nice. It's, you know, it's fun. It's competitive. And, you know, it's kind of the moment you live for.
How tough has it been, Trevor, just not being used almost, you know, really on a consistent basis? And how do you you manage just to, you know, stay in a group and be able to come into a game like this, you know, with a tie score and perform well?
It can be tough. I mean, you try to just stay as sharp as you can, throwing sides here and there. But, like, once you, you know, get some extended time off, you can work on things and just try to stay as crisp as you can. So when you do, when your name is called, you can, you know, be reliable.
With the bullpen, who's helped you in the bullpen? You know, some a veteran kind of guy, or, you know, who do you kind of, you know, go to for advice down there?
I mean, we got a good veteran presence down there for sure. But Parker's my man. He throws a split finger, and we've been, you know, going back and forth a ton just because I can learn from him on the split finger. Well, then you got Whitgren, who's just, you know, ever since I showed up here, he's kind of took me under his wing and been the, you know, the vet that I've looked up to and has just been a leader for me. But I'd say Parker, you know, for sure, just touching base because we throw the same pitch.
Trevor,